Hi everyone, welcome back to the channel. It's great to have you here. Did you hear about Sora? OpenAI just published this new AI text-to-video generator. Like, you give it a text prompt and it uses AI to make a super realistic video for you. Let me show you an example. Give Sora this prompt: a woman wearing blue jeans and a white t-shirt taking a pleasant stroll in Mumbai, India during a colorful festival. It will generate a video like this. Impressive, isn't it? But you might have noticed that this video lacks sound or background music. Yes, Sora mentioned that sound is planned for the next phase, so we'll have to wait for that. Now, how do we enhance this silent video? Here we use HitPaw Edimakor to add sound effects, music, and even subtitles. With Edimakor open, create a new video. We'll import this Sora video and drag it onto the timeline. Click on sound, you'll find a variety of stock music and sound effects. Of course, you can also import your local audio files. Let's download this sound effect here and add it to the timeline. Oh, do not forget the voiceover. Click on the voice recorder button here and we can record our voice. Let me record the prompt shown earlier: a woman wearing blue jeans and a white t-shirt taking a pleasant stroll in Mumbai, India during a colorful festival. Drag the recorded audio to another timeline too. We'll adjust the volume to ensure clarity. One more tip: subtitles. We can add subtitles by clicking the speech to text button. Look great! Now let's see how it works. A woman wearing blue jeans and a white t-shirt taking a pleasant stroll in Mumbai, India during a colorful festival. When finished, export the video and share it as you want. Now with Sora AI and HitPaw Edimakor, we all can easily create stunning videos. See ya!